the water again. This bitch is calling me Aquaman. I got a phone number, calling again.
Calling again.
Calling again. Binges on binges on binges again. That's all I've been on since you got with him. Ain't been the same since. I wanna say my pain.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. As you guys can tell by today's video, we have a lot of stuff planned. We are going from Philly to Alabama, all in a span of 1 week. I hope you guys all enjoyed today's hectic video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe if you like my content. We are on a road to 1,000 subscribers, so please subscribe. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. Yeah, I hope you guys all enjoyed today's video. Let's get straight into it. So right now, y'all, I'm about to get on a train. This is my first time ever being on a train, and I'm taking a train. It's like some kind of, I think it's called like the Amtrak or something, but we're going straight from here to Philly, and it's supposed to be like an hour-long train ride. Honestly, I'm super nervous about that because, like I said, I've never been on a train before. I'm by myself. This is a solo trip, and I'm just a little bit nervous. You know, your girl got a lot of anxiety, so yeah, I'm just kind of nervous to do it by myself. You guys will definitely be seeing me struggle, okay, because I'm gonna try to film everything that I can for my first solo trip. So yeah, I'm about to go back downstairs. Cam is supposed to be taking me to the train station, and yeah, I guess I'll see you guys when we get to the car. So Cam is there with me. Like I was saying before, Cam is going to be taking me to the train station, and he's also keeping Bella. Come here, Bella. Oh my gosh, she's finna act weird. Sit, Bella, sit. She's acting weird, y'all, but this my dog. Bye, Bella. I'll see you soon. Oh, she don't even know I'm leaving.
So what's she doing?
Y'all see this, y'all? She do not want to go in the cage. Come on, girl. Get in the cage. Go, go, go. Bella cage.
Come on.
Good job, Bella. Honestly, I'm super scared because, you know, my dog is a very anxious dog. And I'm honestly just scared she might be a little bad over at Cam's house. I don't want her to make a mess or nothing. Cam said Bella gonna come back as a new dog, so we'll see about that. Okay, y'all, we just got in the car. Like I said, we're in Cam's car, and I don't know why I am so nervous. Like I was telling you guys before, like, this is like my first like solo like kind of trip, huh?
Yeah.
So I'm going on the train by myself, I'm going on the plane by myself, and it's just a lot, you know. I always usually have like my mom or my brother traveling with me, but it's just me. For the what train station or whatever?
The Penn Station.
The Penn Station is where we're going. Before we go to the train station, we wanted to stop by Royal Farms, and I just need some water and maybe like a little snack. There's the water.
The boss water, Fiji.
Say you gotta work from 3 to 9. Oh, I get you home by a decent time.
So I just got my little water. I don't think I'm gonna get any like snacks or nothing. I just ate my Subway sandwich, so I don't really need nothing to eat. And they might actually have like a little bit of food or like snacks and stuff on the actual train, so we're gonna see.
Hey, you can sleep in mine. Yeah, let's make it happen, girl. I need some time. Speaking of time, who stopped it? That's the feeling that I get when we light lifts. I got the weed at the crib and the liquor too. I fuck your soul, I release in your spiritual. I be your muse, bring your easel and pencil suit. Here you go, you try and tease with them pictures, you could ride.
So you guys, we just got here. We are at the train station. Ooh, where are we? You ever been here? Well, no, huh? Since you said you only took the train one time ever.
No, I've taken a train. I just never taken a train long distance. I've taken a train many times though.
Oh, okay.
But just not long.
So y'all, like I was saying, as you guys could tell, I'm already in the train station. This is the train station, huh? I don't know nothing about this, but my train was supposed to come at 3:29 and it got delayed to 3:38. So I don't even know if that's the final time or if it's gonna keep pushing back, but we'll see. Cam say he's nervous for me. I'm very nervous. This is definitely out of my comfort zone, especially vlogging by myself. It's gonna be very weird, but it is what it is. Sebastian! Y'all, I'm so scared.
Attention.
We here.
This is a warning call for Amtrak Saturday 2159
en route
to Washington University.
Wait, what car
are you going on? R1. Stop to gate E, track 7. Thank you for choosing Amtrak.
Letter does it say?
Car 1, C11D.
C11?
C11D.
I don't know. You had to ask me to do it. I don't know.
I don't know nothing, y'all. I got my little ticket, but
this is car one.
But why is it over? It's talking about it's boarding, but why is it over there? I'm confused.
That's not the same train, it's a different train.
Yo, home to Bel Air! Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air.
Yeah, it's really easy. I'll
okay. Try. Thank you.
And I'm just gonna slide your bag right there.
Okay, perfect. Thank you so much. Thank you. You said right over here, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
You're good.
Thank you.
Here's a menu for you.
Thank
and
you.
A water. And
thank
I'll
you
be
so
back
much.
For your food number.
I just got on the train. She helped me to my seat and everything. And I'm so nervous. I can't believe Cam left me. And I'm all by myself now, but yeah. Now we're on the way to Philly.
Yeah, it's pretty easy because it goes Wilmington. I don't think we stop at Wilmington, so it might be Philly the night we stop.
Okay.
So
okay.
We'll let you know about like 10 minutes.
Thank you. So you guys, the lady just gave me like the little menu of all of like the food and like the drinks and stuff that they serve here. And looking at it, it looks really nice. Like this is first class, babe. It's nice up here. I have nobody sitting next to me, so I just have my bag here. I'm about to do some homework and kind of study a little bit. So this is what the menu looks like. I was thinking about getting the lobster mac and cheese and then maybe some cranberry juice. And then maybe even some fruit. I gotta think about it.
Yes, please. Thank you.
And I figured out what I wanted.
Sure, yeah.
So, do you know how much the lobster mac and cheese is?
Everything's included.
It's included.
Yeah,
okay.
It's really good, too.
So can I please try that? And then can I also get the cranberry juice?
Yep. Okay. That's it?
That's everything.
Oh, thank you. See, look, I'm a terrible influencer. So like, don't you want a glass of champagne or something?
I'm good. Not today. But thank you so much. So my father was actually the one that paid for all of this, like, the trip. So I didn't even realize that it came with free food. I'm gonna have to try a couple things. So to start off with, she gave me these warm nuts. I think it's just like peanuts and like looks like hazel or what's it called? Walnuts and stuff. That's good. That's good. Oh, it's a little bit salty, but it's good. Oh, this is the lobster mac and cheese that I ordered. I also ordered some cranberry juice. I'm not quite sure what this is. And then it looks like it has like a little roll. And then once again, the little warm nuts that they gave me the first time. I don't really know how to explain the taste of this pasta. Whatever this is right here. It's creme brulee. Okay, creme brulee. I didn't know that I was gonna get that here, but
I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said you're moving with your
auntie and uncle in Bel Air. I baked and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said I might as well kick it. First class.
Okay, so we already made it to the first stop. It's been like maybe like 30 minutes and we're already in Delaware.
What?
But it looks like we're moving again. And I think the next stop might be in Philly. So I'll see you guys when we get there.
Out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be alright.
Okay, you guys, we are here. I think it's about to stop right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, station stop is Philadelphia. Philadelphia 30th Street now arriving. Please make your way toward any exit at this time. Can't please make your way toward an exit. Please watch your step. Philadelphia 30th Street now arriving.
Sorry.
Now arriving into Philadelphia, please make your way to the rear of the first class car. Exit 4, Philadelphia. Now arriving.
Well, have a great Thanksgiving with your dad.
Thank you. Thank you. Of the train. I am now in Philadelphia. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm kind of just walking around waiting for my dad to get here. But let me show you guys where I'm at because it's kind of nice. Hey dad, I'm here. I'm kind of confused on which side of the building I'm supposed to be on because one side says 30th Street and then the other one says 29th Street. So he said he's gonna be here in like the next 10 minutes. And he said just sit down and relax for a little bit. So that's exactly what I'm about to do. There's not that many like spots to sit. Y'all see how pretty this little flower shop is? I think I'm about to go get my Nana something. I don't know y'all, these flowers looking a little expensive. Ooh. Which ones do I want to get? Hello. Thank you. It's like a little flower shop that they have in here. Just cause, you know, it's the holiday season. I was thinking about getting my grandmother some flowers. So yeah, I got her some. So now I'm just waiting for my dad. I think he's somewhere in this line. Yeah, I'm so excited to see him and see my family. I'm not sure how much I'm gonna vlog of my actual family cause most of them don't like to be on camera. I will show you guys maybe when I get back to the house. Bye. Okay, you guys, it is the next day. Like I was telling you guys before, a lot of my family doesn't like being on camera, so I wasn't able to film too much yesterday. But today it is the morning time. It's around 2 o'clock. Well, should I say it afternoon? It is Thanksgiving, so happy Thanksgiving, everybody. And we're about to go over to my Nana's house and have kind of like a early dinner with her. And yeah, once again, I don't know how much I'm gonna film today. Most of my footage and stuff is gonna come like the other days when I'm in Alabama. But yeah, I'm gonna really just enjoy this time that I have with my family right now. And I guess I'm gonna see you guys later. Look how pretty this view is. My dad has like, it's like some kind of ocean or something over there. It's like super relaxing over here. And yeah, he has a nice apartment and it's just super chill vibe.
Sometimes you see like 100 of them clogging up traffic and everything. But you see them more in the summertime. Oh, it's not. This one up there. That's the one we went to and Shanti wanted some checkers the first time she was here. Like, we're north of the bad part, so as we drive, we'll go through it. There's so many YouTube videos about this area that people just come and film. And, yeah, look at
this. This is just people.
Let's get a left here, Shanti.
Wow.
It is your boyfriend.
Yeah. It's the real one, baby.
I'm telling you.
Shatown, stand up. South side, we gon' set this party off right. West side, we gon' set this party off right. Man, I promise, she's so
self-conscious. She has no idea what she's doing in college. That major that she majored in don't make no money, but she won't drop out. Her parents to look at her funny. Now tell me that.
So I just got back. I'm here with my mother now. It's kind of crazy. I know I haven't talked to you guys. Ooh, this stuff look crazy. So I know I haven't talked to you guys in a minute because I was like on a plane, and then last night like I barely was able to talk to y'all. But we just landed. I'm here in Atlanta, and then now we're about to go drive to Alabama. How was everything so far, Mom?
It's been nice. It's been good. This drive was a little bit. It was an hour and a half for me to get to you.
Oh, damn. But
other than that, it's been fine.
And that's what we about to drive a whole hour now?
Yes, hour and a half.
My little solo trip was actually pretty, like, fun. Well, not even fun, but, like, it wasn't as bad as I thought. I was, like, super nervous, but it really was not that hard. I was definitely tripping.
I told you. What I'm probably going to do is I'm going to drive right now to the cell phone lot. Okay. Just so we can kind of talk, figure out what we're going to do. Because I don't know if it's a good idea for us to go to the mall. Everybody was telling me Lenox Mall is where the Louis Vuitton store is at. And okay, they said that they like to steal nice cars. They like to, this time of year, like they robbing people. They say it's a nice mall, but they target, the young people target.
I'm going to talk to you guys whenever we do something else, okay? You guys, we just got to the Lenox Mall. I'm about to go shopping and see what I could find since you guys know it's Black Friday. And I'm looking for some Christmas presents, so we'll see if I find anything. They probably have one. So y'all, we just got into the store.
Why do you get them sets like this?
Let's not get the first thing we see. So right now we're just in Bloomingdale's, kind of just looking around, seeing what we want. My mom really wants to get something small like this for her friends, because you know they just had like a Friendsgiving and she wants to give gifts. So I just found my little pink jacket that I wanted from Champ. And y'all know I work here, so I'm gonna use my discount. Before, I just got this little mango nata from like one of the things, and it's pretty good. I'm just gonna make it like super short. I don't know.
It's cute. It changes it, but it's cute.
What y'all think about it? Is it cute? Is it not cute? I don't know. So I'm finally back to the house. We're at the Airbnb. And we're pretty much just like getting lit and playing some games. So let's go into that. Let's go ahead. Let's get lit.
Evil lurks. Look at me, where she wanna be. Call me Freaky T, on the leash. I feel like a dog, I can't help the flea. Keep it clean, never needed you, but you needed me. I got cream, make a pretty clean. Boost your self-esteem. I get tough and abundant, so I feel like baby king. Cause it's glass, the boss said yes, so I feel like baby king.
This is from Mr. Shonda and Mr. and Mrs. Mahan.
because you've been doing such a good job in school.
Thank
we
you.
Wanted to surprise you, so the joke is on you. Good job in school. We said we're not eating.
Not oysters, but
okay, you guys, I just pretty much wanted to give you guys like a little update. This is pretty much the end of the vlog. I am back home. I'm in my room. We're back in Maryland. Our trip went really well. I really enjoyed myself, you know, seeing my father's side and then going and seeing my mother's side and then also seeing all of her friends and stuff was a really good experience. And I would love to go over to both sides of the family more. Like, I actually like really enjoyed myself. Hope you guys all enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned for the next. Pull me another one.